Hello everyone. Let's wind up, double check everything's working here. I don't know what the hell is going on at the moment. But pressing on me, what the hell? Okay. What the hell? That isn't that bad, but it seems I'm doing good. Back to the right, again. Stop frames. I jump the prime. Okay. Why the hell is this going on? I'm trying to fucking set up. Where's that gonna go? What's up with you guys? What's gonna do all the BS and have a filling? Well, I do feel a little bit like, yeah, ain't so much at the moment. However, if I have just a lot of meaning, again, I'm sorry. But yeah, I don't know whether it's what that would happen, but it looks like it's gonna just post up on me, but again, my stuff here, nothing has. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna make it bigger. Okay, so hopefully it's not too low this time. But yes, I had to cancel the last stream of this because I had to work late. I would not be getting home in time for this stream. And I guess someone during the stream had not during the stream, I misspoke there. But either my neighbor had been sick and now my assistant's sick. And I don't know whether it was one of them or someone at work. That's something on me, but I woke up one today. Quite late. With a sore throat. I couldn't even hear myself talk. Okay, this one double check everything seems to be fine. My body there. I can hear myself, I can sound like freaking Mickey Mouse. And if I can really hear myself, ain't no way in hell you guys can hear me. Regardless of how high I have and except for my stuff here. I also don't wanna, I don't do a good Mickey Mouse person on the best of days. Because I just, my voice is the only voice you really get out of me. I tried VoiceMod, the voice changer. And I, honestly, I don't know. I mean, it was cheap at the time when I got it. So I have like full license, iPhone license. Wait a second, let me actually go in my bag, get popped up here. Okay. They're thinking cop up. Wow. Hang on, got the nothing open. But yeah, other than that, I haven't really been doing much. I have been rewatching some of these like cooking videos and stuff. The accents like bad cooking TikToks and all that kind of crap. I didn't think about doing that again myself. Maybe for like a stream or two. Do about that means maybe half an hour for that. I don't know. It's with the way I am. I can't really. That's probably not good. With how I am, I can't really do more than 2 hours. I mean, I can. I probably should. But it just. I probably should just get the practice in either way. But yeah, I probably should just start trying to do a little more, like, do it earlier. I mean, that's just. It's a me problem, I guess I'm saying. But yep, got us with that. Which again, we're going to be back to Lawn 5. Back to Dawn of War 1 for Dill Assault. Doing Chaos again. And here's open it. There we go. Pick it out. Okay. Go get Snow Leads and Lotus Plans. It seems I've been boiling on all of 1-5, so there you are. I'm not going to try to do that much because my voice still isn't that great. Is Twitch acting up for anybody else, or is it just me? And here's Banner. I hope I've got any more boys. Go to Dentist Max, have come together a rocket settle, flying fellow. The province of keys as possible. Yeah. We are doing all involved. Castle Ball, the new PSS 5. The blood sentence of its for an appointed face. It's also good. But I get his hands.
Autocannon, the Flyer Boy is dead. Find me another Flyer Boy.
Good lord.
And right near a Yumi base. This just grand.
Yeah, space. And our fucking damn things, those spires or towers. That bought us some corn.
Okay. Provide you with some sport, yes? Our hunters clip the wings of the shuttle carrying war boss Gorga.
When it comes to sorcerers for the other horn,
I believe he survived the crash.
They basically disallow the other fellows of corn. Hey, just spill my blood. That's about it. So oversimplified, but
by nightfall, we'll drink from his skull.
What the fuck? You don't say that. They just said like what the fuck?
Show the
Okay. Why the hell is my cousin not changing? Oh, there's my cousin too, by the way. Okay. What the hell? Okay. So I honestly have to get what this is supposed to be. All this here. Good lord. Okay, so that's it. I think all I have to do here is just... Oh, my God. I think so. That's something you guys are doing, by the way. You didn't truly expect to stop the forces of chaos? I've been watching a lot of cam videos. Don't know why. So, for them to say that, a lot of sense, possibly. Yumi, eyes already gone. Okay. Oh, okay, okay. Okay, go here. Trembles with every step. Open the temples to the blood god. They will call forth the righteous fury of the berserkers. The temples can also infuse us with the glorious energies of the war. Do it. Summon the berserkers now and scatter your enemies to the winds. We're here to serve, Master. Okay, here we go, I think. We're here to serve, Master. We're here to serve, Master. Back off! Oh, ask me... Yes, Khorne rewards us with his most devout disciples, Khorne Berserkers. Okay. I like the way he says that, though. I see with purpose. Okay. Okay. You guys. I was having any more power. Next one I can pay these. Okay, we need to put turrets there. Okay.
Don't provoke me. Will I die, huh? Don't provoke me.
The true power is here. I understand more than you could possibly.
Please. Good.
For the dark gods! I heard you the first time!
We will deliver pure evil into the heart of the battle!
Okay.
Cross me and die!
Whatever you desire.
Yeah. Okay.
Do not trifle with me, worm. Back off. Do not trifle with me, worm. Back off. Do not trifle with me, worm. What do you want? We cannot ask Gorn for favors. We have strayed too far.
Okay, here for now. Okay. You guys can attack all you want.
I am here to lead you. We have all the berserkers we need.
I'm gonna get one.
Show me the enemy.
All right. Yes. Okay, so where in the hell is this guy's face?
Don't provoke me! This errand is beneath me! Show me the enemy! I am here to lead you! Okay, so directions. So can I go this way? As you wish, but set us loose.
Hey, where did they come from? Huh. Okay, so the Genshin only goes into one.
This errand is beneath me. I seethe with purpose.
As you wish, but set us loose. Don't provoke me.
I thought I may have. I can't keep it anymore.
Don't provoke me. This errand is beneath me. Meeting resistance.
Oh, okay.
A temple is under attack.
I do have to go this way.
This errand is beneath me.
Why?
Don't provoke me. This errand is beneath me. I heard you the first time. Gorguts, over there. After him. I heard you the first time.
They're going along the long way, okay.
As you wish, but set us loose. Don't provoke me. Don't provoke me. I heard you.
Oof. If you guys were members of Chaos, any... Oh, okay, they're not gonna actually tag him, they're gonna pass by him. If you guys were members of Chaos, what Chaos guy would you guys follow and why? And what Chaos guy would she not follow and why? Honestly, I guess it's right here. Honestly, I think the Chaos guy I'd follow honestly, be a toss up between Nurgle, because Ganafel and Nurgle and all that kind of stuff. And, Horn, really. Nurgle, like, Ganafel and Nurgle, like, he's actually doesn't love all these people. Even though it doesn't always seem like it. He...
We will build it for you.
Actually, also build a turret yet.
Thank you. Thank you, Master. We will build it for you. Ross,
right. Yeah, like saying the two I would follow would be Klorn and Nurgle. I was trying to remember why I would follow Nurgle. The whole, like, immortality and stuff doesn't really do anything for me. But it's just how loving he can be. Yeah, it's kind of stuff that attracts me. And the fact that... Well, being sick without being sick. That's something I already have covered. It's kind of a thing because I do have a weak immune system. That is a bit of a draw. And Klorn... Honestly, Zinz, it feels like he'd be a bit too, like, He'd be too asshole for me, too douchey. Unless... Holy shit, okay. Unless this whole fucking kid of his, I don't want to touch. Because it's like... this is the reason why the Chaos Gods fear Snowness, which... I mean, one power... How they go with Snowness... As it's gonna be so much war and all this kind of stuff... So much death... But most like human creativity... It's only so much... I mean, like human creativity... There's no end... To human depravity. So long as a temple is under attack. That's around, then that's what just keep on more powerful. But there must be a point where the other Chaos Gods will eventually team up with even Imperium. They won't do so because they want to, they do so because they have to. I haven't done some stuff, but Solanus, it's just too weird for me. And the fact that... I've located the power source of Gorgutz's force field. I must destroy it quickly before... There's only so much you can take before it starts... The force field generator lies on the far side of all territory. We must either slaughter or send raptors and horrors over the walls and attack the orcs at their weakest points. This bit is losing the sensation. It's going to be too much for me. Okay. Can I? Oh, yes. I'll have to do that there. Good lord. Boy for a Gretchenat. I'm gonna beat him to a pulp with his own tools. Alright. Why is that? I heard you the first time. Okay. Gretchen, really. Oh, that's right, just remember, there's technically a fifth one now, isn't there? There's technically a fifth Chaos Guard now. I'm thinking about Malal or one like that. I mean, Bastur. I believe his name is. Okay. Looks like the Imperial Guards come to kick your can. Fool! We'll both die on this misbegotten ball of ice. I didn't know he was fighting him. Yeah, maybe there's a new Chaos God, or it will be Chaos God, Bastur. He's like the Dark Mechanicum God, basically. Like, he's trying to become a Chaos God. He's not as powerful yet. Thanks, and now back to the orcs. Okay. Okay. Oh, here we go. Okay. You do, okay. Okay. Oh, that's corn. I thought it was mine. Well, they're chaos, not orcs, rather. You just get that. Yeah, just get this out of the way. And now just kill them all. Good, good. Huh. I did think. Okay. Okay. I was wondering what was going to happen. I think it's more dangerous. When it comes to vehicles, I don't know why my 40k vehicles specifically. Is there any favorite types? Personally, I always liked. Well, anything that's like Kimberly God, really. Because of how it looks. I'm always a sucker for the hill. Like, you could attain futuristic look. As I get these points as quick as I can. Yeah, see if anything can finish our last mission first. That's a good end, boss. I find myself listening to like random songs quite a lot. That's what people listen to do that. Okay, that way the boys. Let's get these guys out of the way. It's always kind of sad how I get to overwhelm people like this. It makes sense, just kind of sad. Okay. Everyone at once. Okay, okay. Another tank. Hey. What does happen? I'll let him look it up a little bit. Giving himself some shooters. Are we doing it backwards now? Hey, is that all that we're doing? Just going backwards now? Huh. I mean, it works, I guess. Alrighty. Oh, those fucking thing basilisks. I do like them, but they're a pain in the ass when you're against them. We have this fucking thing. So I don't want them to get more people. Infinitely. Okay. Wait, they're not firing at us, are they? Thank you. I know what he's asking, it's just the way he always says it. You ain't no weird boy, is ya? He's just asking if, like, they are a max accuser, a psyker, basically. That's what the orcs call their psychers, just weird boys. There you are. There it is. I'm gonna find my freaking mouse there again. I always lose my mouse. Get that. Get the fucking turrets out of the way. Anyone else have problems with losing their... Nope, you. Anyone else have a problem with losing their... mouse, mice, whatever? Well... Okay. Alright, so just take everything out here. Well, yep.
Stop. Please. I'll tell you whatever you want. I'll tell you everything. Why are you here on my world? That's me. And I'll show you mercy.
Let's say.
We were assigned to retrieve a Titan, Dominatus. It was badly damaged in the defense of this world ages ago. We were hoping to repair it.
Yep, that's mercy right there.
Titan! What the? Power unimaginable, Gorguts. A war machine unlike any other. A weapon to devastate worlds. Entire star systems, even. If I could gain control of the Titan, none could stand in my way. I'd be a god. Organize your forces, Gorguts. And let us be done with
the Imperial
Guardsmen. Afterwards, we'll settle matters between us.
Was there actually ever a Titan that actually had the power to do that to Star System? Because Titans had power, but or have power. I guess. Hey, that's one. Sit down. I thought this. Ooh, can't see my mouse right now. Another guy's face. Oh, there it is. This guy's mouth crawls. His mouth, like a little, Emperor Ill's mouth. For a second there. What am I doing? Despising rebel of the Imperial Guard, they were there a long time ago. So we have a fallen titan in case of the pull. Let's begin this person to process the war machine. Ready? The way that they fall, though.
That's it, boys. Kill Phil and smear this here ice patch with their blood. This is a war, all good and proper. The way it should be done, with me as war boss. What about Stern Boss? Can I kill him? Show you guys a good orc. No, Stern's mine. On his head. What's so special about his head? That's where the skull is, stupid. And I've looked foolish with his foot on me pointy stick. Stupid, stupid me. I knew the answer to that.
Did you?
Form up, lousy runt. I wasn't listening. Eyes too big to be. I want to get stuck in with the boys. Ready for stomping?
Okay.
And ready for fragging stuff.
Orcs is the biggest and the strongest. Orcs.
Ready? Get that stuff going here.
Eyes dead eye.
Eyes dead eye. Why is this we replaced the weapon? One wire grenade, basically.
Eyes dead eye.
Oh no. Ooh.
Orcs
think that's it. Wait, this... Nope. I want this one. Okay. This kill stun. Okay. So I guess we just go ahead and get dug in. Organs! I forgot what they evolved, what kind of what they evolved on. They're big, dumb, and stupid. Alright, that's gonna be more annoying. When it comes to him, Andy, for fantasy stuff, they consisted of dwarves, black people. I guess also ogres, technically. I remember what they actually made human. Be like dwarves and rattlings, believe they were born on. They're not rattlings, but dwarves were born on like AI gravity world. They're known as squats. The rattlings, I do forget what kind of weather we're born on, but they're like, I remember some are snipers. Many were mechanics too, I believe. Fuck him up! Well, thank you. They just walk up to each other, like, really? Okay, there we go. I got stuck for a second.
I'll soon be claiming it from your frozen carcass.
I have arrived at the blood pits, my lord. What would you ask of me?
Then get to it! The faster we gather the blood to appease Khorne, the faster the Titan is ours. But before you leave, execute that pitiful excuse for a soldier for embarrassing me!
Which one? What do you do? Okay. You then please. You, please.
Do not trifle with me, worm. What do you want?
Hold on, man. I gotta. Oh, that's right. I gotta bring that up the puzzle thing. That's. Yes, it's here. Sorry for that. Okay. There you are.
Whatever you desire.
Yes. You.
We will work faster.
You.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, wait, I don't need you. I didn't see that there. You get that, please. You get that, please. Nope, just get him.
Prices for the blood pits and the weak willed guardsmen will serve you as offerings for corn. For that coward, I must possess them first.
Going. Where am I put this damn thing?
We hold it now.
Yeah.
Thank you, Master.
Oop.
My life is forfeit. But of course, Master.
And I also...
Thank you, Master.
Were they? Oh, they're right there. I didn't even know they were there. Okay. Okay.
Despise the need for such trickery. But we must scout the battlefield with infiltrated cultists will serve me well here.
Hey.
Thank you, Master. Yes, we will work faster. Yes, we will work faster.
The location will be ours.
I see.
Okay, so I need to go there. And just make sure I have everything. I need more organization. Okay. Thanks for actually getting all of this. Yeah, good. Well, look at this one. Okay. I mean, that's not wrong.
We're here for the
dog. Nope. I'll kill him. I want to kill him. Oh my goodness!
The Eldar dare attack my base. I will break them.
So far, so good, I'd say. Just go back for now. It was not until Hussein, I think, that they get attacked without using the infiltration. At this other. Ugh.
What do you want?
Yes. Get that to go in. Need for more resources.
We will build it for you.
We are under attack.
It cannot be.
Now what?
Do not try.
Okay. It's annoying how you can't have missiles. Again, that's all I would really have, this spot of Chaos Space Marines. Thank God if I can get him. Are you? Okay, please, for now.
Actually,
come here, please. Okay.
Do not with me, worm. We are under attack.
Don't want to go there yet.
The ground trembles with every step. Take me to them, that I may render judgment.
Hmm. I've got an energy there.
Bless us, great one.
This. Take a try. Okay, day. Kitty for now. That's what I was waiting for. Okay. You guys, back here, please.
Yes, yes, right away.
Do not trifle with me, worm.
No.
What is your wish, great one? Yes, hey. Master. Right away, master.
Have you guys go there?
We must kill.
Anyways.
Sanity is for the weak.
My abilities are at your.
Get clocked if I have you with them. Maybe they could teleport those horses.
Okay, so no,
he can't.
Chaos.
Yes.
I feel the warp overtaking me.
Chaos.
It is a good
is the only true answer.
Whatever you desire.
Okay, so you should have been one, right? Not looking to have any mishaps.
Take us to battle.
And he is for the weak. Okay.
I am here to
get that, please.
My life is forfeit. Thank you. Thank you, Master.
Okay. 110. Okay, that's not a lot. Well, less than expected. Okay. Huh. You go get him.
Meeting resistance.
We're here for the dark gods. I swear to you, it will happen.
Okay. Okay. Oh, it's a psyker.
Chaos, consume us. We are the destroyer.
What's a good, I'd say.
My life is forfeit. Yes, yes, we will work faster.
Back off.
Yes.
Okay.
If that is your wish, yes. Are you sure?
The weak fight back!
No, they won't do it all. I cannot control that.
Okay. Okay.
So,
do I attempt to get? You over here then. So I'll just heal back.
Don't think you can order me around.
I get rid of these psychos here. Okay. Back. Yeah, coming back, okay.
We're here for the dark gods. Thank you. Thank you, Master. We will build it for you.
Okay. 65, but okay. Okay. And the XC cells are filling up either. If that is your wish.
Back off. Yes.
Okay. You guys come down here, though. It will be done. I am here. Nope. I'm gonna need everybody this time, though. Oh, Lord. I've asked before, what's your favorite vehicle type in this game? Like, one of the three, rather. Oh, what's your most hated vehicle type? Yeah, more about getting the people up than I do with the weapons. Okay. Do not trifle with me, worm. Now I can also wear the weapons. What I am power. Yes. Are you?
The Eldar dare attack my base. I will break their frail bones in half and rinse my
hands in their blood. The ancient power. Not a strange synthesis, but goddamn. Now let's see if we can get to another one already. Be done.
Are you sure? If that is your wish.
Yes. Nope, come here. Oh, the psychos too. Okay. Actually, can I? It has to be Gotsman, okay. Like non-psycho Gotsman. Depends on who you ask, I guess. Yes.
Are you sure?
I've dominated the guardsmen. Hey, back here. Oh, you're fucking kidding me, right? Okay. Good lord. Hey.
Will be ours.
Do not trifle with me, worm.
But of course, master.
Back off.
Oh wait, so okay. Oh, back over here. You know, talk alone and let's go. Okay, I gotta get rid of this fucking thing here. Okay, okay. I didn't know which spot I could kill so long as the sorcerer's there.
I am here to lead you. Do not trifle with me, worm.
Fuck. Actually, let me.
Whatever you desire, we're here for the dark gods. But of course.
Okay.
Thank you, master. But of course, master. We
get a stare.
I am here to lead you.
Okay. Might have to redo this.
We have it now. Don't think you can only.
If I do end up having to redo this, I'll just do it off screen again. Oh, so they go down this way, okay. Okay.
We played your way.
Huh. I'm just hoping I didn't kill all the gods.
I swear to you, it will happen. Yes.
Yes, oh Lord, how?
I tried to do your will. As you wish. I tried to do your will. Anywhere you like, Lord. I swear to you, it will happen.
Eh?
Actually. Oh, bless us, great one. We will build it for you. Yes, yes. We will work faster.
Oh, okay.
Show me the enemy.
Wish more people could use information. Okay. Good boy. Ugh. Why do you think I get so close to it? That's something I never understood. Why are you not? Okay. Good Lord. Hang on. I see, not like they were that good anyway. No.
The enemy got lucky.
The Lord, okay. Ugh. Fucking hell. Alright, so I'll let them roll that down a bit. Good lord. Where's... Okay.
After a thousand battles, one only seed with purpose. Back off.
Okay, let's try this again, shall we? Fucking hell. Okay.
Don't think you can
Okay. Probably need more. Good lord. Okay. Not actually reinforce them. I never knew that. Back here.
I will break their frail bones in half and rinse my hands in their blood.
My life is forfeit. Yes, yes, of course.
Really? Fuck off. Okay. Oh, I even know that there. Alrighty. There you are. Okay.
I will shatter their souls.
That would help if actually had the right stuff to stuck in. Alright, there we go. Reinforced.
We have captured a location.
is forfeit. Yes, yes, we will work faster.
Okay.
Whatever you desire.
What do you want?
The ground trembles with every step. The ground trembles with every step.
He died. Good Lord. Okay, okay. You come here.
Is the only true answer.
Show me the enemy.
I've dominated the guardsmen. Done. Their minds are mine. The enemy.
Okay. Okay, let's see if this works now. Good Lord.
Yes, yes, we will work faster.
Stay away from that stuff, please, hopefully. Let's go to there. Either way, this guy got the bullshit back here. Good.
I am here to lead you.
Will you guys go back up here, please?
Doom approaching.
Okay.
Why? I don't think I'm an idiot. What is that?
The Elder dare attack my base. Fight back. I will break their frail bones in half and rinse my hands in their blood.
We're here for the dark gods.
I'm talking more and more now.
I go. Damnation! Where is our support?
We're here for the dark gods.
Meeting resistance.
Any more sacrifices? Either I hit 2 hours or I finish the mission all and assume that
it will be done. The weak fight back.
I've dominated the guardsmen. They're mine.
Okay.
Guide me wisely. The ancient powers of chaos go where they please.
Okay, let's try this again here.
It will be done. What do you want? The ground trembles with every step. I go.
Nope.
If that is your wish, I see with purpose. Yeah, I see with purpose.
Thank you. I see with purpose.
Whatever you desire, my life is forfeit. But of course, Master. Thank you. Thank you, Master. We serve.
Really, 60. Okay, let's get more reinforcement points.
We're here to serve, Master.
Okay.
Are you sure?
Now my life is forfeit. Anywhere you like, Lord.
I have to freaking do waypoint. Holy, I love a grab.
Thank you.
Keep an eye see with a lot of push there, dude. Okay.
I go.
That's 2 minutes, baby.
I am power. Do not trifle with me, worm. They hear their doom approaching.
Probably could just use
for now. I go.
Autos, nothing bad.
Trembles with every step. The ground trembles with every step.
Meeting resistance.
I go. Don't think you can order me around. Take me to them.
Okay.
That I may render judgment.
One of my squads.
Chaos is the only
up here. Down there, please. That's a good one. Double checking that everything can be put up. Okay.
Wisely. The ancient powers of chaos go where they please. Are you sure? The ancient powers.
Yes, I'm sure.
Chaos go where they please.
I'm telling you on.
Are you sure?
Oh, the orcs.
Gods demand their souls.
The orcs, they tend to be quite demonic. He's just figured out.
The Eldar dare attack my base. I will break their frail bones in half and rinse my hands in chaos.
Go where they oh, fucking ox.
Yes.
Alrighty. So there's them there.
We play it your way for now.
Probably we actually want to take some of these guys out.
Take me to them, that I may render judgment. They hear their doom approach.
Nope. Put that out. Okay. Nope.
Don't think you can order me around. Take me to them, that I may render judgment.
That's what we did anyway.
Okay. God. Okay. Well. Seems that way. Show me the enemy.
What do you want?
Take me to them, that I may render. Okay. Okay. Possibly know.
The ancient powers of chaos go where they please.
It will be.
I am power.
Do you actually lose this? Like by destroying all the Godsman stuff? Fucking man, I lost the fucking guardsman. I think I did.
Do not trifle with me, worm.
Okay. Okay, please. Fucking hell. Ugh.
Okay,
please. You go up here, please. You here. Here.
Cross me and die.
Do not trifle with me. Okay. You here.
is your wish.
Okay. Let's try this now. There's freaking ogrins.
Are you sure?
First, I can use the guardsmen. Playing at all the same time.
Go where they please.
Wanna. Please just go.
How well the Imperial Ogrins fare against my possessed powers of chaos.
Go where they please.
I was actually have a few of those, and they might have told the first Marines. I repair these.
I swear to you, it will happen.
And these.
It will happen. As you wish.
I understand more than you could possibly know.
You just go back here, please.
That is your wish.
He's gonna have one of the sacrifice soon. I do not remember this mission at all. I really don't. Okay, so they're going now. Good. We're gonna do that too. 15. Okay. At least we're getting quite a few tick.
I command the darker powers.
But seriously.
Be done. It will be done.
Thanks for this spiel soon. Try to fill the effects. I forgot to buy aspirin for you.
If that is your wish.
Was it down here, Mo?
Are you sure?
I could have sworn they were. Okay, the final quad.
The ancient powers of chaos.
Probably I think all I need is just one singular document. If not, there's at least quite a few more there. Light cover may, at least light cover doesn't affect unlocking me. I think it would either way.
The Eldar dare attack my base. I will break their frail bones in half and rinse my hands in their blood.
Lower the ground, I think it would affect it either way, yeah. Well,
I understand more than you could possibly know. The ancient powers of chaos.
Okay, so I do need at least one member of the squad.
Huh. Heed me well. Retreat to the blood pit and prepare a surprise worthy of the Avatar's presence.
I know what I have.
I see with purpose. The ground trembles with you. Not trifle with me, worm. I go.
Okay. Do I possess it now?
Guide me wisely.
Oh wait, does he have to be? Yeah.
To show you the ways of chaos.
So he has to be separated. Now let's play Avatar. Okay. There. Okay. Gotta hold up for at least a minute. Get out. Okay. That's one here. Play the avatar within the video, okay.
We're here for the dark gods.
So let me watch it down here.
Of course.
Come back up here, because I'm gonna lose you. Alright, so under a minute left. Amen. Not for the war god. Okay. Oh, hi. Alright, so I guess we'll stack him for now. Oh wow, okay, he's not gonna take any damage. Alright.
Let's go get him. Okay, you go after him. Hello? Hello? Fucking hell. Fucking hell, come on. Hey, it's you. Thank you. Okay. Didn't really see that, but okay. And that was kind of my fault, so.
Tomorrow, I shall enjoy sucking the Eldar's eyes from the screaming skulls.
I am.
Okay.
But that is not the worst of it.
Oh, damn. Okay.
Sate your thirst on orc blood, my lord. Gorgas and his rabble are gathered near the Titan.
That dancing was so awesome back there.
He is ready to attack it.
What the fuck was that move? I remember Peter Griffin when they, or Family Guy, when they did the whole, what the fuck was the name of the movie now? Was it Poltergeist? Poltergeist. Amityville Horror. Good God, wow. I remember when Family Guy did the Amityville Horror spoof? Peter had this Native American skull. I use not only a jockstrap, but as a toilet. Hey! I don't know about that one. Oh. Ooh, sweet. Think so. Thing. As I said before, I've had a few issues with Twitch today. I'm actually kind of happy that I wanted to work today. Good lord, no. There's one thing I want to do. I should have not. But when my talk gets better, you guys like for me to do a karaoke stream as well. So I had to reopen my Internet Explorer here, my Edge. Oh, same thing. Like Edge, it's not the best, but incredible. Head to the minis, I don't really care much to change it, but. What do you guys think? About me, like I said, my thought is better doing a DLP stream. Because admittedly. It's fun with me. I never really cared for my singing voice. And I figured since like a cooking stream is something I want to try at least. Yeah, pick some easier songs to do. Because I'm a little
What's the word? It's smelling apprehensive. I mean, I'm not putting myself here anymore. Okay, I need to take a look at that. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and rest my voice for now. Is actually starting to hurt a lot more than I expected. And again, it's not fully healed yet either, so there's that. But I do thank you all for joining me. You guys at least had some fun watching and pinching at my content. But you guys join me again next time. And we will. Bye. You're a lost person.